The Jewish Community Center of Omaha says their outdoor pool is closed after a lifeguard tested positive for COVID-19. They say if you were at the pool between Wednesday, July 1st through July 4th and were near a lifeguard for more than 15 minutes, you should follow the CDC guidelines for close contact. They say the area will be sanitized and clean. According to our partners at the Omaha World Herald, the Omaha Country Club pool is also closed for the same reason.